Very good morning, all of you. Welcome to lecture number 3 in module number 2. Today we are going to discuss about minimization of Boolean expression using Boolean algebra. In the last lecture, we have seen different theorem, different statement, different axioms related to the Boolean algebra. We'll take simple Boolean expressions and try to minimize it to a simplest form. Let's take the first example. Let's take AB plus A of BC plus B into B plus C. So this is the Boolean expression. We need to minimize this Boolean expression. Now we'll start doing it. So first we'll take AB as it is. Then we multiply inside, it will be AB. Then AC. Then BB. Then BC. Now you take the Boolean algebra rules. A plus A will be A. That means AB plus AB will be AB. And AC will be as it is, and B into B will be B, that means it is B, then you are going to get BC. Now take as it is this one, AB plus AC plus, you take B common here, B into 1 plus C. Now you can use the Boolean algebra, 1 plus C will be 1, or 1 plus anything will be 1, so that means this entire thing will becomes 1. Now it will be AB plus AC plus B. Now take the B common, B of 1 plus A plus AC. Again use the theorem, 1 plus A equals 1. So this becomes B into this becomes 1, B plus AC. So this is a simplified expression of this one. So when you simplify this Boolean expression, you are going to get B plus AC. So now we'll take the second example and try to see. Take the second example. A plus B bar C into A plus B bar C whole bar. So first what we do is we first apply this bar. So what you write, A plus B bar C into A plus, if you apply it will be D Morgan's theorem, AB whole bar will be A bar plus B bar. That means you have to write B bar whole bar plus C bar. So if you further simplify it, it will be A plus B plus C bar. Now you multiply B bar C to this, all the three terms. Now it will be A plus B bar C A, B bar C B, B bar C C bar. Now you apply the rules. B B bar equals 0 and C C bar equals 0. If you look at here, this is C C bar, this will be 0. And if you take these two, this will be B bar, this is also 0. Now you are going to get A plus A B bar C plus 0 plus 0. If you take A common, A of 1 plus B bar C, as you know, 1 plus anything will be 1. So you can write it as A. So that means when you simplify this expression, you are going to get A as your answer. Okay. This is how you have to use the Boolean algebra and your Boolean switching algebra theorems or axioms to minimize the Boolean expression. We'll take the one more. Let's take A plus BC bar whole bar into AB bar plus ABC whole bar. Okay, so this expression, you know, we need to minimize this expression. So first, now let us apply De Morgan both the theorems in both the places. Here it will be AB whole bar, here it will be A plus B whole bar. You can write it as A bar into BC bar whole bar, AB bar plus AB whole bar will be A bar plus BC whole bar. A bar will A bar, bar bar cancelled will be A bar BC. So A B bar. Then if you write A bar will A bar, BC bar will be written as B bar plus C bar. Now if you multiply this, it will be A bar C into A B bar plus A bar BC into A bar BC into B bar, A bar BC into C bar. So you can apply A bar B B bar C C bar equivalent to 0. That means this term becomes 0 because there is a C C bar. This term also becomes 0 because this also B B bar. And if you write it here, this also 0, A bar. So you are going to get A bar BC as your answer. So when you simplify this expression, you are going to get A bar BC as your answer. Let's take one more example and try to see how to apply the. Let's take one more example. AB plus AC whole bar plus A bar B bar C. So first apply the De Morgan's theorem, that is A plus B whole bar, that will be A bar into B bar. Again apply De Morgan. Let's apply De Morgan's theorem. A B whole bar will be A bar plus B bar. Similarly for AC bar, it will be A bar plus AC bar, it will be A bar B bar C. Now if you multiply, it will be A bar into A bar plus A bar C bar plus A bar B bar plus B bar C bar plus A bar B bar C. This A bar and A bar will be A bar, as you know A into A will be A, so A bar will be also A. Next will be A bar C bar, A bar B bar, B bar C bar plus A bar B bar C. Now take common A. Now take common A bar. 1 plus C bar plus B bar plus B bar C plus B bar C bar. So this entire term, that means 1 plus anything. 1. So you are going to write A bar plus B bar C. So when you simplify this boolean expression, you are going to get A bar plus B bar C, B bar C bar. Let's take one more example. B plus BC into B plus B bar C into B plus D. So let's take B common in this, B into 1 plus C to B plus B bar C into B plus D. So 1 plus C, then 1 plus C will be 1. So this will be B into B plus B bar C into B plus D. You multiply B inside, B into B, B, B into B will be B, B plus B bar C, so it will be B, B bar C, that becomes 0, so B plus 0 into B plus D. Now take again B into B plus D, so this becomes BB plus BD, that means B plus BB, B into B will be B, then BD, if you take B common, B into 1 plus D becomes B. You can also say 1 plus D is equals to 1. So B into 1 plus D will be equals to B. So when you simplify this expression, you are going to get B as your answer.
Let's take one more example.
A plus C bar plus A bar B bar plus, this is same as previous expression. We'll try to simplify. We'll try to simplify using a simple slight different approach. This same thing. You're going to write a plus bc will be equal to a plus b into a plus c. If you apply rule to this one, you're going to get a plus bc bar plus a bar b bar plus a bar and c bar. Now we are going to apply this rule, a plus bc rule, to these two terms. So that means a plus a bar b bar will be a plus a bar b bar given as a plus a bar into a plus b bar. So that means you are going to get a plus b bar as a plus a bar will be 1. So if you write it here, it will be a plus b bar plus bc bar plus a bar c bar. Now we'll try to see. We'll try to take these two as a plus a bar c bar can be written as a plus a bar into a plus c bar. So this is 1. So you're going to get a plus c bar. So you're going to get a plus c bar plus b bar plus bc bar. This time you take these. B bar plus bc bar will be b bar plus b into b bar plus c bar. This again 1. So you're going to get b bar plus c bar. So you're going to get a plus c bar plus b bar plus c bar. C bar will be same. So you can write as a plus b bar plus c bar.
So if you look at this minimization, so when you apply these rules one after the other, some people may think that this step is a final expression. Some people may end up somewhere here. They think that this is a final expression, cannot be minimized. But if you look at here, every step we are applying a different Boolean theorem to get a further minimized expression. Some people may stop here. Some people may stop here. Some may go till this point. So this is the problem with the Boolean expression. So your final expression will depends upon how familiar with the Boolean rules. Okay, if you are not familiar or if you are not good, if you are not used of using a Boolean algebra, then you end up with a different expression. So you should.
Let's take one more example. A into b plus c bar into a b plus a c bar whole bar. So this is a Boolean expression which we want to simplify. So apply first. A plus b whole bar will be a bar into b bar. B bar is 0 for this particular term. So you are going to get a of b plus c bar into a b bar into a c bar whole bar. Now you multiply a inside, it will be a b plus a c bar into a b bar. We'll keep it as it is, and a c bar, if you apply once again, it will be a b whole bar, that will be a bar into b bar. Lee Morgan's theorem, a b whole bar will be a bar plus b bar. If you apply here, it will be a bar plus c bar whole bar, a b plus a c bar into here a b bar can be written as a bar plus b bar into a bar plus c. Now if you multiply both the terms in the bracket, so a bar into a bar, that means a bar into a bar will be a bar, then a bar into c, then a bar b bar, then b bar c. Now you are going to multiply a c bar inside, that means you are going to see a b plus a c bar into a bar, that means a bar will be 0, then a c bar into a bar c, c bar will be 0, a c bar into a bar b bar, that means a bar will be 0, A C bar plus B C bar, B C that means C C bar 0, so you are going to end up with A. So this is a simplified expression for the given Boolean expression is AB. This is how we apply the De Morgan's theorem, Boolean algebra axioms to minimize the Boolean expression to a simplest form. One more example, A into AB bar plus A bar B whole bar plus A bar into AB whole bar plus A bar B. First to apply De Morgan's theorem inside terms, so it will be A into A bar plus B bar plus A bar B whole bar plus A bar into A bar plus B bar plus A bar B. Now we multiply A inside, here also A bar inside, it will be A bar plus A B bar plus A bar into B whole bar plus A bar into A bar plus A bar into B bar plus A bar into B. So if you look at here, this term is 0 since A bar is 0 and this also 0, so you are going to get A B whole bar plus A bar into A bar will be A bar plus A bar B bar plus A bar into B. Okay, De Morgan's theorem will be A bar plus B plus A bar plus A bar B bar plus A bar B. Now if you take A bar plus A bar will be A bar plus A bar will be A bar, A bar B bar, A bar B plus B. If you take A common, you can A bar common, 1 plus B bar plus B. So as you know, 1 plus anything will be 1. So you can take A bar into 1 plus B. So this is your final expression, A bar plus B, is a simplified expression of your given a Boolean. So this is simplified answer, A bar plus B. Now we'll take one more example. A bar B bar C plus A plus B plus C bar whole bar plus A bar B bar C bar D. So what we do is first apply this bar onto these terms. So we will get A bar B bar C. Apply this will be A plus B plus C whole bar will be A bar into B bar into C bar. Like if you take A B C whole, sorry, A plus B plus C whole bar, you are going to get A bar into B bar into C bar. So if you write it, it will be A bar into B bar into C bar whole bar plus A bar B bar C bar D. So it will be A bar B bar C plus A bar B bar C plus A bar B bar C bar D. So both are same, you can write as A bar B bar C and A bar B bar C bar D. You take the common A bar B bar, you are going to get C plus C bar D. As you know, A plus A B can be written as, sorry, A plus B C can be written as A plus B into A plus C. So if you write it here, it will be A bar B bar into C plus C bar into C plus D. So this is 1. As you know, C plus C bar is 1, so you can write it as A bar into B bar into C plus D. If you further write it, it can be written as A bar B bar C, A bar B bar D. So this is a simplified expression for this is A bar B bar C plus A bar B bar D. Now let's take last example for today's class. BC of AB plus C bar into BC plus AC. So already first you multiply C bar inside. BC of AB plus C bar into BC plus C bar into AC. As you know, CC bar is 0, so this term becomes 0. As there is CC bar, this term also becomes 0. You are going to get ABC times AB. So we can write A into A is A. So that means AB into AB will be A. So you are going to get ABC as your final simplified expression. So this is your final simplified expression. We will take the last one. DD plus B plus DE plus D bar into D plus F. So first multiply B inside and D bar also inside. So it will be BD plus BE plus D bar D into D bar F. So D bar will be 0 and A plus A will be A. So that means this BD plus BD will be BD plus BE plus D bar F. This cannot be simplified further. So this is the final expression for this. BD plus BE plus D bar F is your answer.
So whatever we get the expressions here, that is those are not final, because everybody will apply a different kind of rules, different set of rules in a different order. So we may end up with different expressions. To avoid this problem, we use the K-MAP method, where everybody will get the identical final output or final expression for the each given Boolean expression. That we will see in the next lecture. So let's take the another problem where circuit is given. So we need to minimize this circuit to a simplest form using Boolean algebra. So for that, first we have to write the final expression for this circuit. If you look at here, this will be A into B, and this is B into C, and this will be AB. If you write here, this will be A plus AB, this will be B plus BC, and this will be AB plus C. So if you write the final output will be A of A plus AB into B plus BC into AB plus C. So now if you simplify this one, let's take common A into 1 plus B. Let's take B common B into 1 plus C. And this is as it is, there is no common word. So 1 plus B will be 1, as you know, 1 plus C also 1. So you're going to get AB into AB plus C. So if you simplify, it will be AB into AB will be AB, AB plus ABC. If you take AB common, AB of 1 plus C, 1 plus C is again 1, so you're going to get AB. So if you simplify this circuit, if you want to redraw this circuit after minimizing Boolean expression, you simply write A and B by A equals A plus B. The same complex circuit is producing the same output as Y equals to AB. This is how you have to minimize the circuit. The circuit is given, first you have to write the Boolean expression, then minimize it and redraw the minimized circuit.
I have emailed a worksheet for you to practice the minimization of Boolean expression using Boolean algebra theorems and statements. So please practice it. It will be useful.